into you. I mean, if you're not interested in him, I might be.
Fill your boots.
Where's the paradox?
What are you doing?
Well, I need to make Orson sound like Greg's lawyer.
Why?
Because Ben Harris is dead, and we need him alive for the arms deal.
Ben Harris is dead? When did that happen? And who killed him?
That's not something you need to worry about, Danny. What you need to worry about is how much longer we have until we're found out.
Found out?
I know you're having a billionaire love affair. It's very sweet. But we have about 20 minutes before Greg's security blows our fucking brains out.
What do I do?
I suggest you get ready for your next scene.
Which is?
The getaway.
Right. I know how to do that. Action time. I'll see you in the garage.
Okay, darling.